What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to the Spyro Reignited Trilogy. We are back with another level today. We are still here in the Artisan's world, and we turn to the right. And go into this tunnel. And go straight down here. And go into the town square. So that's what we are going to do today. Now, obviously, you already know that from the title of a video, probably, but... oh well. You knew the things before I did them, huh? So... first of all, we turn around and check if there are any all bolts stuck. What does that mean? Well, we'll show you when we get there. Alright, so this level also has a hidden achievement. I was just checking whether that was in this level, and we will do that as well. So. The skill point. Back to the topic. For the skill point, all bolts stuck, as you could see, you have to ram every bull. And...
welcome to Town Square, Spyro.
Yeah.
Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls.
There are bulls everywhere.
To get a good look.
I will. So. Whoops. I have to change my sitting position. I'm not used to playing on a controller on the PC. So, obviously it's tempting to use your flame, but you must crash into them or ram into them. And what that does is it, well, gets them stuck. These chests are a little special. You need to extract the thing, crystal thing. What is it, a magic crystal or something? I don't know what it's called in this. I shall find out. Anyway, dragon to find.
Thanks, Spyro. I have the worst itch on the tip of my wing.
Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
That you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Yeah, someone told us already. So, this guy, you can burn him, but you must not burn the bull. Now, luckily you don't need to burn them after you do that. You do get that crystal thing right away. Oh, I almost burned the ball. Whoops. Come on, bull, where are you? There you are. And we just burn this guy. And this is technically the end of the level here, but... obviously, we don't want to go to the end of a level just yet. Rescue another dragon here, so that's the easy part.
Spyro, did you see a man dressed in blue running around here?
Yes, no, actually I didn't.
Stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Don't burn the bulls, man. Ruin my... achievement. No, not achievement. You ruined my skill point. Any of you having extra lives? No, of course not. So, we get to this platform. Now, you obviously saw how I got there from the end area. And you jump up here, and that is also the hidden achievement, landing here. Or not hidden achievement, it's the Steam achievement. Or PS4 trophy, depending on which platform you play this on. Not particularly interested in catching him first try. I first want to make sure we grab everything here, and then we catch the thief. Whoops. kind of do that as the last order of business. Then we can glide over here. This should be the last bull as well. Yep, skill point acquired. Very nice. Now we need to burn this a couple of times and then the crystal comes out. So we now have 100% of these crystals and soon... Oh, shame. I thought I could get him. Would have been funny, right? This one is actually quite difficult. Or at least I found it quite difficult compared to the last one we did. I mean, always having to get back up here is annoying, but the thing is you don't have multiple laps to catch him. But you can cut him short here while he's jumping down and then burn him. So I guess it's not too difficult if you know what you have to do, but if you just try to follow him and burn him clearly, that's a little bit more difficult. So as you can see right now, we are still missing a dragon somewhere. Oh, up there. We didn't do the dragon, we just did the... Oh god, we just did the bull thing. No! Back up. Why didn't I do the dragon? What the hell, man? So, we get back up here. Luckily, these levels are fairly short, so can just run through relatively easily. Yeah, there it is, the dragon. You're probably sitting at home in your screen and say, get the dragon, you noob! Why don't you get the dragon? What are you doing?
Before releasing me, Spyro, you can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Yes, we already did that. 100%? Very nice. We also, as you can see, did the skill point. All bulls stuck as completed. So, yeah, perfect. Choo. And now we leave. So, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you can do this as well. And until next time with the next level, farewell.